Good morning, students. Today we are going to learn about nitrogen cycle, which is in the chapter 5, environment, its resources and its conservation. Hope you have got the assignments from the website. Today we are going to start nitrogen cycle. There are many steps in the nitrogen cycle. First is nitrogen in air. We know that the percentage is 77.17% in air, the nitrogen percentage. Then the nitrogen in pure form cannot be solubilized directly into our body or any animal body. After that, the nitrogen in air is gone through the process of nitrogen fixation. It's a chemical process that helps the nitrogen to convert into plant body or animal body. After that, the plant body or animal body, the dead bodies of plant body or animal body converted into ammonia. Then after the process of ammonification, the process comes nitrification. And after ammonification, it is converted into ammonia and then it converted into nitrate or nitrite. Then again, after denitrification, when the soil reduces the nitrogen, it becomes less fertile. The soil becomes less fertile, and after that, the nitrogen in the soil goes into the air again. So, in the nitrogen cycle, we will first give the definition of the nitrogen cycle. Nitrogen cycle is a gaseous cycle that helps to maintain the pH balance between the nitrogen in the air and nitrate in soil. After that, we will learn about nitrogen fixation. Nitrogen fixation is a chemical process that helps to assimilate the nitrogen in the air to that is converted into ammonia. The nitrogen fixation is done by three different methods. First is natural, biological, and last is industrial. In the natural process, during the lightning flashes, the oxygen in the air and the nitrogen combines together and becomes nitric oxide. Then again, the nitric oxide and the oxygen in the air combines together and become nitrous oxide. Again, the nitrous oxide and the oxygen in the air combine together and become nitrogen dioxide. After that, the nitrogen dioxide and the rainwater combines together and goes into the soil. There, the soil becomes acidic and less fertile and does not help in agriculture. After that, the biological process. In the biological process of nitrogen fixation, different types of bacteria help, or we can say that an array of bacteria help in the biological process. The bacteria that is present in the root nodules of the leguminous plants help to fix the nitrogen in the air into the soil. After that, we will go into the industrial process. We know that in the industry, ammonia is produced by the combination of hydrogen and oxygen. Then the ammonia is produced under a high pressure. By that process, we can, by the industrial process, we can make ammonia. So we have learned that nitrogen fixation can be done by three different methods. After that, the nitrogen in the air, through the process of nitrogen fixation, it converts into different type of nitrogen oxides or ammonia. Then that becomes nitrate and nitrite. The nitrate and nitrite, after the nitrogen fixation, comes in the soil by these different three methods. And in the soil, it enters into the plant body. The plant that are there helps the nitrogen in the air to enter their body. And after that, if as a human being or an animal, we consume that plant, the nitrogen in the plant goes into our body. And again, there is also another method. The plant that shed their leaves, or the animals that died, the dead bodies of the plants and animals also, with the help of different types of bacteria, decomposed and turned into ammonia. This process of turning into ammonia is known as ammonification. The different types of bacteria helps in the process of ammonification. I will give you an example of ammonifying bacteria. Example of ammonifying bacteria is Bacillus rhomosus. And after the process of ammonia, or we can say that ammonification. The process come nitrification. What is the nitrification? What is nitrification? In the process of ammonification, after that, the ammonia turns into nitrate and then it turns into nitrite. At first it turns into nitrate, then turns into nitrite, and then it becomes nitrification process. In this process, different types of bacteria helps it. As an example, we can say nitrobacter or nitrosomonas. After this process, there comes denitrification. In this process, the soil that is rich in nitrogen reduces its soil fertility or reduces the capacity of controlling the nitrogen in the soil, reduces the nitrogen in the air. In this process, in the process denitrification, many types of bacteria also helps in the process of denitrification. As an example, we can say that Theobacillus is an example of the bacteria that helps in the process of denitrification. So we can say that in the process of ammonia, nitrification or denitrification, different types of bacteria help. And after the denitrification process, the nitrogen in the soil again converts into the nitrogen that goes in the air. So we have seen that the nitrogen in the air first comes in the goes through the process of nitrogen fixation, then it goes in the soil as nitrite or nitrate, then it enters into the plant body, after that it enters into the animal body. And after these two processes, the dead bodies of plants or animals that are decomposed turned into ammonia. And after the turning of the ammonia, or we can say the process of ammonification, comes the nitrification. After nitrification, it becomes denitrification, where the soil loses fertility and the nitrogen goes in the air again. And thus, the total circle of nitrogen in the air, through the soil, through the bodies, and the ammonification, nitrification, denitrification process, it completes its total cycle. Hope you have understood today's class. And if you want more videos like this, you can comment it in the comment box below. And also that